Welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're going to go ahead and do a defect run on Ascension 20. We're going to go looking for our... We're trying to go against the heart here. It is the Guardian again. See, no... Snipe. Maybe I can go this way. How likely is that? Two fights and two question marks? This is about 50-50 to go through this. Sure. We'll take the 50-50 shot. Oh, shields isn't so bad. Transform a strike. Glacier?
That's a problem.
I'll take a claw. Defend here. Just a claw. I got to get rid of a defend here. And it's Smith the loop. The reason why I got rid of the defend in this case is I don't have many attack cards at this point, so I need to make sure I have at least enough attack cards to be able to attack. Light noise. Machine learning. Don't have any powers. Darkness wouldn't be bad. Kind of like the cold snap thing. Vajra. Not very good right at the second, but could be. Makes the claw a little bit better. Smith. Smith or Cold Snap. We need damage in order to... Or a Calcum? Okay, I'll take some more Calcum.
Nice.
I'll let it loop through, right? That'll be the thing to do. Becco. Okay. Alright, Echo Becco, and a compile driver looks really good here. Right. What should we do? We should Smith, right? Becco already did more. Simply strike. Pot. I'm better than Gambler's Brew. Let's see, Act 4. Creative AI. Seems very good. There's lots of upgrades that I would like. Thank you. lots of upgrades I would like, but certainly aren't necessary. I'm taking the fusion hammer, seems good here, just because the hallway fights are the dangerous parts. I don't have very good health. And that was my decision-making process on that. Let's try to get through these. Pot might be useful. Let's see what we got. We got pellets. Taking pellets. Sundial for more energy. Potion belt? Potion belt's pretty amazing, I'd say. Thunder for some damage. Doom Gloom for some AoE damage. Got another shop still coming. Just take a Sunder and call it a day. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade all my strikes and defense. Seems good. I have damage. I'll take a force field. We'll rest. Fight this elite. See, that's 42. Okay. That's 50 damage. Plus, we'll do some AoE. Some AoE might be good against this particular boss. Thinking about buying up potions. Ooh. Second defrag. That's what I'm thinking. I need to be able to get through these elites. Motion chip, yeah. I don't know if I can make it through that elite. I'm not gonna go for the elite. I'm gonna go for the resting. Go for a recycle. Second force field. Trying to get enough hit points together to survive the big attack. Perhaps. Strike, skill, power. Joint AI. Strike. Force fields. Yeah, there we go. Sequence? Filling it. Filling the boot sequence. Fusion Plus seems okay as well. Just a leap. Start the boot sequence. Is that initial? Yeah. Times like these. Dark orbs doing work. Stack will be good. Block card. Again, we need our block cards for the upcoming fight. Thank you. hardly any damage. Hope you enjoyed the video and you have a good rest of your day.